Hello and welcome to Forza Horizon 5. So this time I'm gonna show you some of the S1 class cars that work really well for unbeatable difficulty. So this time I'll go over the road cars only. And there are quite a lot of them that work, but some of them just don't work. So again, you have to experiment with this, but S1 is not my favorite. It's a little bit chaotic, to be honest, you know. And some of the vehicles, if you select them, then the NPC adjusts a little bit too well. But this one works pretty well, the CR1. This one is really good for like road racing and circuit racing. And it also works pretty well in sprint. What else worked? This one didn't work at all. This one is decent. That one is okay. This didn't work. Pretty much everything that is exactly 900 is what I've tested in here. This one unfortunately didn't work at all, that's horrible. So again, it's like you have to just experiment. I don't remember if this worked, but I'm gonna put the setups and stuff on my Patreon somewhere so you can just copy paste the upgrades and stuff. But anyway, without further talk, let's just show you the vehicles and the races.